You need to know the concept of frequency. What does the word frequency refer to? It refers to the number of cycles of vibration that a particle of the medium goes through in 1 second. So, for example, the solid particle just now, the number of cycles of vibration that completes in 1 second, that is its frequency of vibration. Why do we need to talk about the frequency of vibration of the particles of matter? Sound is produced by vibrating solid particles, vibrating liquid particles, or vibrating gas particles. The higher the frequency of vibration of these particles, the higher the pitch of the sound produced. So, the pitch of the sound produced depends on the frequency of the vibration. And this frequency, we say it is the frequency of sound. Now, if the frequency is high, the pitch of the sound will be high. For example, if the frequency of vibration is low, the pitch of the sound will be low. For example, human beings can only hear sound within a certain range of frequency. That is called the audible range of humans. The audible range of human beings is 20 to 20,000 hertz. What does 20 to 20,000 hertz mean? 20 hertz means the particles go through 20 cycles of vibration in 1 second. 20,000 hertz means that the particles go through 20,000 cycles of vibration in 1 second. So for sound within this range of frequencies, human beings can hear them. Beyond 20,000 hertz or below 20 hertz, human beings cannot hear the sound.